Question number 36 says, the locus of point that is equidistant from a fixed point is. Now, let's assume this is a fixed point. As you can see, it's being labeled here. This is a fixed point. And we are asked to find the locus of a point. Basically, when we talk about the locus of a point refers to all the points which can be traced out under a certain condition. Now, let's decide to say we decide to extend this point. We decide to say this point could be extended under a certain condition. If we decide to rotate it to look at all the possible paths that that point could trace out, you come to understand that all the possible points that such a point would trace out would actually be a circle. So the correct answer to that question 36 is a circle with that at a fixed point as center. So that center would be a fixed point. So it's very important to realize the fact that a circle, if we have a circle will actually be a conic section. We should realize that if we have a circle would actually be a conic section. So we could say a circle is a conic section with a constant distance from a fixed point. We are looking at the definition of a circle with a constant distance from a fixed point. Let's underline that fixed point, because that gives us, that is very key in the definition of a circle. So we also come to realize that the distance from that fixed point to any part of the circumference is the radius. So that's just basically a review on concepts on circle. So very well, we'll come to understand that the correct answer to this option is option A.
Did you enjoy the video? Get a prep class tutor today. Call 080-5981-1502 or 090-3532-1117.